the Tesla Cybertruck. I will never be able to afford one of these, most likely. So I'm going to take my team associated nitro TC3 and make a 1/10 scale Tesla Cybertruck. Kind of funny that it's nitro powered. Eventually maybe I'll put the body on electric, but this is what I got for mock-up, and I'm just gonna go with eyeballing off of some pictures off the internet and some paper and scissors and just see where I end up. What I got so far. Part one, the cardboard template cutout with all the lines for the door and whatnot, or doors. So I'm gonna start off with styrene, I think. Try to do the body, and then maybe I'll use some stainless steel. This is what I got so far. Stay tuned for part two.